patient visited us because of typical clinical signs of hyperthyroidism. The images demonstrate the typical presentation of postpartum thyroiditis, hypokagenic, inhomogeneous lobes with increased vascularization. In the video, the horizontal and longitudinal views of the right lobe are demonstrated. Now, horizontal and longitudinal view of the left lobe can be seen. The vascularization is significantly increased.